you know, the clever idea about making this film, and the reason it probably took 17 years to make, is because the time needed to be right, and the time happens to be now. You know, Me Too was only got going after we made the film, but it's got the largest transgender cast of probably any film recently. And the sexual politics are so current and so... So, unfortunately, what we're still arguing and talking about 100 years later, Colette went off, left Willie and went off with a woman called Missy, who identified as male and wore men's clothing in a time when you could go to jail for wearing, you know, pants. And so that is very much what made, I know, Wash and Richard, his partner, what made them interested in the story in the first place, and it's what gives it its currency now, I think.